Vaughan Williams' Toccata Marziale. Considered a standard in wind band literature, this work exemplifies the composer's masterful use of texture and rhythmic vigor to showcase the band's sonority and its instrumental virtuosity and color. And now, please welcome the James Clemens High School Wind Ensemble and their conductor, Mr. Keith Anderson.
Thank you.
captures a time in the nation's history when waterways were the lifeblood of commerce and expansion. Each of these three melodies are set in a manner that encourages the listener to experience those times long ago. To conduct this piece, we welcome to the stage the director of the Liberty Middle School Band, Ms. Gwen Rackoff. Thank you. Please welcome to the stage to conduct Dancing on Water, the James Clemens High School Assistant Director of Bands, Mr. Stuart Tankesley.
Thank you.
Tassano Gallant, in his recent composition, Afterlife, presents this work as his hope and anticipation of what happens after we die. However, he invites the listener to decide for themselves whether or not the images and sounds of the new surroundings represent the paradise known as heaven. We hope you enjoy Gallant's Afterlife. final selection, we present von Suppe's Morning, Noon, and Night in Vienna Overture, arranged by Henry Fillmore. A Morning, Noon, and Night in Vienna belongs to a musical genre which precedes the operetta, a humorous play with song. While the original theatrical work faded from popular culture, Fillmore's 1922 arrangement has endured through the years as a traditional overture for wind bands. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your kind attendance this evening, and enjoy our last selection, von Suppe's Morning, Noon, and Night in Vienna.
Thank you.